I'm Jeff from ParkMobile. Today, I want to talk to you about the parking availability feature that's available in the ParkMobile app. So let's take a look. The parking availability feature shows you where available spots are near you. So you can drive right to the area where there's plenty of parking and avoid the areas where there's no parking. Now, parking availability is only for ParkMobile Pro members. So make sure you are a member of ParkMobile Pro and then you'll get this great feature. So let's take a look at how it works. When you open the ParkMobile app, you want to just click on this tiles icon right here in the bottom right and make sure that your availability is switched on. In the app, you'll see color coding around the map and you'll see different colors. You'll see green, you'll see yellow, and you'll see red. If it shows you green, that means there is parking available in that area. If it's showing you yellow, it means there are some spots available, but some spots are taken. And if it's red, it means there's just no parking in that area, so you want to avoid those streets. Some streets are also marked in gray. That just means that there's just no parking on those streets. So generally, if you want to park, don't go to that area. But this is a really nice feature. You look on the map, you see where the green is on the map, and you drive directly to that area. Really saves time driving around looking for parking, reduces your carbon footprint. Just makes parking a little easier, a little smarter. So check it out in the ParkMobile app today.